is a rare thing to see a 9-minute queue time. Look, 9:59, it pops. Holy moly. It did not want to hit that 10-minute mark. How long have you been lifting? Do you do splits / full body? Do you do body weight exercises or mainly lifting weights? Any tips? I would love a gym guide. And yeah, I mean, I don't really do full body when I'm there. You know, it's not like I come and I do full body within like 2 hours. I usually have like, I'm not going to go too much into my gym schedule, but let's say one day I could do chest, for example, then I could have one day with like back and biceps, one day with abs and shoulders. I split it up into different body parts and yeah. What do I pick? Silas again? Let's go. I have Key on the mid and our top lane is going to play Aatrox, so me bringing some AP damage wouldn't be too bad. Well, that's really nice, actually. I lock Silas, they lock TF Javan. That's two really insane ults for me to steal. Let's go for another invade. Okay, never mind. I am alone. Okay, I guess we're not invading, guys. Look. Alright, I'm just gonna clear what's up jungle here. Then I have jungle item and I'll be really strong. Damn the Drake, that's a bit annoying. But I might want to look top quick before basing. Not sure if GP warded or not. He does not have ward. Aatrox is walking up a bit too early, I think. I think we still have him, though. Yeah, we got him. And I got GP ult for bot if something happens. Ah, my ult is not gonna change anything here. I just die. Anyways, oh! Yeah, it can do something, though. What? Really? I didn't get anything. It didn't even hit Karma before she died. I'm so sad. I'll drop my heralds up here. Get some gold onto Aatrox. Or will I? I'm not gonna herald too early here. Gonna save it for a better moment. I don't know if Javan is here. Okay, Javan is still here. No, he flashed on me. Ugh. Almost. No, I didn't see the plates were timing out, like... Maybe I should have popped Herald top. But I was on Crux when I realized there was only 30 seconds left. Cracking mid Sour shouldn't be the easiest deal in the world for us, so having Herald to crack mids is not bad either. See, it's always so funny when that works. Baiting people. Because I'm low HP, but then just Wing and healing up again. Easy kill. Oh, I might need help here actually. So low. Oh, what? No, I didn't even... Oh, I saw him too late. Man, I didn't realize. Didn't realize GP was there, right next to me. Run, run for your life. Ooh, TF coming in. Ouch. Ah, crap. That TP caught us all a bit off guard there. We went a bit too far as well. Like, we should have gone for the tier 3. We should have backed earlier. And drop my ult here. Oh, that turned out to be a really nice Ezreal ult. Holy. Awesome. Trying to get in front of the Qs. Oh, there we go. Okay, I'm just gonna get this in back. I get Sonya now. I'm gonna be really strong. Actually, maybe I'm not bagging at all. Oh. I guess it was too obvious that I was gonna steal the camp. Okay, goodbye GP. Even GP is getting one shot. If they walk up mid, I can just TF ult behind them. Like here. Oh, poor guy. That's awkward. Go team. We don't have wave. Not too much. OK, can we? No. Oh, the plant. Oh. Lyra is smurfing. No, she died. Walk too far. Off. Tia didn't even need my German ult. But they're coming. Should be able to clear this. Just kill it. Kill it fast. Team, why are you not hitting the burn? Not even close, and I'm basing with 4k gold. 4 freaking k. I'll get Lich Bane and Major actually. Let's go. I'm gonna pop some people now. I'll deal so much damage. That was a really sketchy Baron, like, it took forever. Got him. No, help me. I don't have Sonya. Oh, Diana saved me. That was so close. Oh, she flashed it. There we go. Triple kill. Come on, CF and Ezreal. Where are you? I want the Panzer. Give me that Panzer. No, oh, flashing off. Okay. I don't think it's time for pencil today, guys. What is it? No, I was too slow. Too slow. Delayed pencil. Ah, that's a shame. That's a shame. Just had to be a little bit faster and that would have been a pencil for me. God damn it. 747 AP. I don't think I've ever had this much AP when playing this champion. Let's go do a little damage check, see how much we do. Come on! Oh, got him. And yeah, nice. Woohoo! Love me some Silas. Ooh, look at that. We need to get Mastery 7. We have enough tokens for Mastery 7 on Silas now. What a way to get Mastery 7. Do I have any champion shots? No, I don't. That's fine. Then we burn some essence with Mastery 7 Silas. Poggers. Look at that. What a beauty. Such a beautiful sight. You have reached your next milestone of Champion Mastery 7 Archmage. Silas. Archmage. That's me. That's right. That's me, boys.